to be honest. I didn't even see that bridge. Here comes the jackpot thing. It's annoying, man.
The cyberspace portal the last time you were accessing it. While you were online, it opened up a flood of data. It was way too much to process, but I did get a glimpse of the ancients' personal data.
Oh, so what, you know all their birthdays now?
Much more than that. Sonic, it was their very essences, their hopes, their dreams, everything that made them what they were. Do you see the correlation?
Sounds a lot like what happened to you, Amy, and Knuckles.
I have no idea.
I'm glad you're all intact, but why were you all uploaded like that? Hey, little bro. Feeling better?
Yeah. This whole experience gave me a kind of clarity. When this is all over, I think I need to go it alone for a while. I can't grow into my full potential if I always fall back on you. If that's okay.
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just grew up on me a little faster than I expected.
Are you saying I outpaced you?
Yeah, don't push it.
Guess it still has tails
on
the wraps.
Getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Such a beautiful friendship. A family born of love and not genetics. Everything I want. I wish I'd never seen this.
Oh, she's crying.
It was so much easier accepting the future when they were simply enemies.
I don't know.
scenes. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
We came here was because we detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here.
Did you figure something out?
I'm trying to put the pieces together. The Ancients' technology was built specifically for the Chaos Emeralds and runs on their power. All of the Starfall Island systems, even cyberspace, were in a kind of standby mode without the Emeralds to power them. Once the power supply was restored, though, someone would have had to boot up the systems and get them running.
I think I can guess who.
Eggman. more chaos and what to do.
Door while you were exploring the island. It sounded like it unlocked from the inside.
Great. So, how do we open it?
See that switch next to the door? I think it'll react to the cyber energy stored in your body. There's no telling what's on the other side, but I'm betting it's important. Approach it whenever you're ready.
I'm always ready.
Let's do it. Wanted to play this game in real life. What's this game called again? got some food in the box for him, man. I was gonna let them both drop. I guess I need to kick it up there.
Triggered an eruption, and the lava burned away the cloud bank and revealed something.
Hey, I've seen my fair share of pinball machines. I know one when I see one. Were those really part of the original ruins? I mean, the tech here outpaces Eggman's and is older than old. Well, I guess the love of pinball predates civilization.
Sonic, that Titan down there. Do you really plan on fighting that? Even as supersonic, that thing is...
keeping you, Amy, and Knuckles trapped? So yeah, I'm gonna take it down.
Okay,
sit tight, partner. I'll take out this last Titan and get everyone back to normal.
Do something a bit stupid right now. I think I'm just gonna have to just fall in. Maybe a cutscene will come. Okay, I guess that was the best thing I could do. Thank you. this, bro. This time, he's definitely gonna die.
Now here we go. Final lock has been revealed. Silence the six towers. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Oh, good. I thought you were gonna say there was a surprise, Titan.
Sonic?
Hang tight, partner. We're almost through this.
Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?